Hey, Alex with windowcleaner.com. Today I want to show you the SimPole. This is the SimPole that we're now carrying at windowcleaner.com. This is a pole you can take apart, work with in smaller sections, or add onto to work at greater heights. So I'm going to run through some of the features that are really excellent about this pole. First, it uses sanded, high quality, high modulus carbon fiber. It's a very, very rigid 20-foot pole. It starts out at 20 feet. The clamps have a really nice, simple design, but very quality. They're bolt-on, so there's no glue on the pole, so you can adjust it. It never does loosen up on the fly. The levers are simple, finger tighteners. Whenever again loosens up on you, you can just make easy, simple adjustments on the fly. The pole tip is aluminum, removable. You can take off, like I mentioned, any section of this pole. They come with plastic end caps to protect the base of the pole. Every single section has one, so you can take any section of the pole right off. It's meant to be dropped as you're using it. So any section here, pull apart, have your end cap protecting the pole. Easily goes back in without adjusting the clamps or anything like that. So it starts off as this 20 foot. Then you can add a section on here. This just sleeves right in and it becomes the SimPole 30 footer. Beyond that, there's two more extensions. These will take you to 40 feet or inevitably, eventually, 52 feet. Now, these look different, obviously, and they do feel different. This is a blend of high modulus carbon fiber and Kevlar. Just gonna give you a lot of extra strength when you're working at those greater heights. And as mentioned, these all just sleeve together. So you can start with a 20 footer, go to 30, go to 40, or even 52 feet for those commercial projects. All high modulus carbon fiber. The bottom four sections or two extensions are blended with Kevlar. So you're gonna have an extremely, extremely rigid water-fed pole, all starting with this small 20 footer. So this is the SimPole. We're happy and proud to be selling it at windowcleaner.com. Thanks.